back-to-back, and this one, 21 didn't expect it to play. Tim Wilson dips inside, does a good job of shielding Bob Horn, number 55, the middle linebacker. The rest of it, Carpenter does on his own, and that was 27. The last guy hit, 27, Glenn Edwards, who's the most physical of the